Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I will cover Bajaj Steel MT 2017 paper. Technical part I will cover. From question number 143 onwards I will solve. A cam in which the follower reciprocates or oscillates in a plane parallel to the axis of the cam is known as. Here in this figure, this is follower. It's reciprocating, this is cam, cam is rotating. Plane parallel to the axis of the cam. So, cylindrical cam, A is the answer. In hydrostatic bearing, pressure to the two lubricant is supplied by. This question was so many times asked in other examination also. Answer is external source. For a governor running at constant speed, the force acting on the sleeve is, it's zero. This is also very very important question. Function of washer. It to provide bearing area. B is the answer. Same question was also asked in Junior Training Extension, RINL. Ball bearing type screws are found in the following application. Its answer is steering mechanism. Ball rod in a steam engine is connected to a eccentric rod. This is also very very important question for all PSU examinations. Ball rod in a steam engine is connected to an eccentric rod by knuckle joint. Taper on the cutter and slot is provided on one side only. Gearbox is used, C is the answer, to obtain variable speed. The piston rod of a steam engine is usually connected to the cross head by means of cutter joint. And for valve rod and eccentric, knuckle joint is the answer. This one already asked. But cutter joint for piston rod and cross head. This is IES question, IES 2016 question. Following type of cam is used for high speed engines, cycloidal. This is also IES question. Venturimeter is used to measure flow of fluids in pipes when pipe is horizontal, downwards, vertical, in any position. D is that. Flow occurring in a pipeline when a valve is being opened, opening times, its flow is unsteady flow. The energy loss in flow through nozzle as compared to venturimeter is A same, B more, C less, D more or less depending on flow. B is the answer. The discharge through an orifice fitted in a tank can be increased by A fitting a short length of pipe to the outside, sharpening the edges of orifice, fitting a long length of pipe to the outside, fitting a long length of pipe to the inside. Answer is fitting a short length of pipe to the outside. A is done. The velocity distribution in the turbulent boundary layer follows A straight line law, B parabolic law, C hyperbolic law, D logarithmic law. D is the answer. Laminar flow occurs in a pipe when Reynolds number is. This is very very important. All examiners, they are asking this type of questions. Its answer is for laminar flow, it's 2000. When venturimeter is inclined, then for a given flow, it will slow A less reading, B more reading, C same reading, D inaccurate reading. C is the answer. In which type of welding a pool of molten metal is used? Electroslag welding. IES question. This is also previous IAS question. Grey cast iron is usually welded by gas welding. In arc welding, the operation of the current value is decided by, it should be decided by thickness of the plate, but official answer is size of electrode. Here I am having some doubt. I think answer is A. Stored and projection welding belong to the following category of welding: A. Gas welding, B. Arc welding, C. Resistance welding, D. Pressure welding. Stored and projection welding, example of resistance welding. Two stainless steel foils of 0.1 mm thickness are to be joined. Which of the following processes would be best suited? A. Gas welding, then TIG welding, then MIG welding, plasma arc welding. Plasma arc welding is the best answer. TIG welding also suitable for thin, yeah, but plasma arc welding is the best answer. Following equipment is used for arc welding a material by carbon electrode: A. SU welding set, B. Rectifier, C. Motor generator, D. DC welding set with straight polarity. D is the answer. The welding of stainless steel is generally difficult because of the following reason: A. Rust formation takes place, B. High melting temperature of stainless steel, formation of oxide film, fear of cracking. Formation of oxide film is the answer. In MIG welding or metal inert gas welding, helium or argon is used in order to A. provide cooling effect, B. act as flux, act as shielding medium, facilitate welding process. Shielding medium. For MIG welding, helium or argon gas used for shielding. For welding metals less than 5 mm thick, following methods of gas welding would give the best result. For metals less than 5 mm thickness, gas welding. A is the answer. Hobbing process is not suitable for cutting following type of gear: A. Spur gear, B. Helical gear, C. Worm gear. Bevel gear is the answer. Gear hobbing process is faster than milling because A. indexing time is less, B. Hob rotates faster, C. Warp rotates faster, D. Several teeth cut a time. D is the answer. Same time several teeth will end. Gear support. This one also asked in GATE. IAS also. For internal cutting, which is suitable? Gear shaper with pinion cutter. Gear shaper can be used to cut following type of gears: A. Internal, B. External, C. Accurate, D. All of the above. D is the answer. For internal cutting, pinion cutter. Warp study is concerned with A. improving present method and finding standard time, B. motivation of workers, C. improving production capability, D. all of the above. Answer is improving present method and finding standard. A, B, C. analysis deals with A. analysis of process chart, B. flow of metals, C. ordering schedule of job, D. controlling inventory costs money. D is the answer. This is IAS question. Also, it was asked in RINL previous year also, they asked this question. Gantt charts are used for production schedule. Break-even analysis can be used for a short-run analysis, long-run analysis, average of above two run analysis. There is no such criterion. A is the answer. Short run analysis. In order that linear programming techniques provide valid results, a relations between factors must be linear positive. B, relations between factors must be linear negative. C, A or B. D, none of the above. A or B is the answer. The simplex method is the basic method for A, value analysis. B, operation research. C, linear programming. D, method analysis. This one also so many times asked in other exams. PSU exams, this is very, very important. Queen theory is associated with A, cells, B, inspection time, C, voting time, C, the answer. The regions which are basically responsible for the formation of a queue should be that the average service rate is less than the average arrival rate, output rate is linearly proportional to input, C, output rate is constant, and the input varies in a random manner. D, all of these answer, all of the above is the answer. In perpetual inventory control, the material is checked as it reaches its A, minimum value, B, maximum value, C, average value, D, middle value. Minimum value is the answer. The performance of a specific task in CPM is known as A, dummy, B, event, C, activity, D, contract. C is the answer. Critical path on POT or CPM chart is obtained by joining the events having A, maximum slack, B, minimum slack, C, average slack, D, no slack. D is the answer. But here official answer is B. But answer is no slack or zero slack. Tolerances are specified to obtain desired fits because it's not possible to manufacture a size exactly to obtain high accuracy to have proper allowance. B is the answer. Next question. Which of the following can be used to scribe lines parallel to the edges of a part? Vernier caliper, screw gauge, divider, hermaphrodite. D is the answer. A comparator for its working depends on A, accurately calibrated scale, B, comparison with standards such as slip gauges. B is the answer. The term allowance in limits and fits is usually referred to A, minimum clearance between shaft and hole, maximum clearance between shaft and hole, difference of tolerance of hole and shaft, the difference between maximum size and minimum size of the hole. Minimum clearance between shaft and hole is the answer. In limits and fits system, basic shaft system, if this is a basic line or zero line, basic shaft system, so upper limits of shaft, if this is upper limit, this is lower limit of shaft. So, upper limit should be at zero line. So, upper deviation is zero. B is the answer. In interferometric method, the path differences between one bright band and the next is varied between half wavelength, with 2/2 wavelength, 1/4 wavelength, 2 wavelength. B is the answer. If you don't know answer also, you choose anyone because there is no negative marking. So, you choose anyone. The method of fractional coincidences in interferometric techniques is used for A, measurement of end gauges, B, flatness of surface, C, linear displacement measurement, D, convexity or concavity of surfaces. Fractional coincidences in interferometric answer is measurement of end gauges. A is the answer. Wear allowance is provided on A go goes, B no go goes. See, both go and no go, when both are combined in one goes. Your official answer is A, go goes. This is also IES question. Which of the following processes is irreversible process? For household refrigeration cycle, P versus A chart. Three to four is throttling process. This is a irreversible process. This 3 to 4. This is a irreversible process. Thermal conductivity of air with rise in temperature. This is also great question. K versus temperature graph. For liquid and gas, this shape is like this. Here this is liquid, then gas. For solids, it's like this. And for water, K versus temperature graph, it will come like this. It depends on the temperature. Whether it will increase or decrease, it depends on the temperature. This is the case of water. So in this question, air is a gas. Thermal conductivity increases with temperature. A is the answer. This is the graph. Heat flows from one body to other when they have A, different heat contents, B, different specific heat, C, different atomic structure, D, different temperature. D is the answer. This is also IES question, and all PSU, they are asking these type of questions. Also in ISRO, they ask this question. Heat is transferred by all three modes of transfer via conduction, convection and radiation. Answer is boiler. But radiation is maximum, predominantly by radiation. Mach number is greater than unity implies that the flow is supersonic. M is greater than 1. M is less than 1 for subsonic, sonic, M equal to 1. M is very very greater than 1, hypersonic. A line with tapering width can be easily created by using the dash tool. A line, B polyline, C eclipse, D circle. B is the answer, polyline. When setting up a mechanical drawing in AutoCAD, the drafter should set the units to. This is very very practical question. Answer is decimal. In computer aided drafting practice, an arc is defined by, here for one arc, two end points are required and center is required. If center is available, you can calculate the radius, then you can draw the arc. Two end points and centers. D is the answer. In 2D CAD package, clockwise circular arc of radius 5 specified from P1, point 1, 15, coordinate is 15, 10 to point 2, 10, 10 to 15 will have its center at. So coordinates 5, 10, 15, x coordinate, y coordinate, 5, 10, then 15. Point 1, 15 into 10, 15 here. Y axis 10, 15, 10. This is point 1. Then point 2, 10 to 15, 10 to 15 here. This is point 2, 10, 15. This is a clockwise circular arc. So from point 1 to point 2, so this is the center point C. Radius already given 5. Center point is 15, 15. So C is the answer. Arc direction also given P1 to P2. If they will mention from PT to P1, it will like this. Center will come here. 10, 10. If they will mention P2 to P1. The widely employed computer architecture for CAD/CAM application is a mainframe based system, no. Mini computer based system, no. Microcomputer based system, not possible. Workstation based system, D is the answer. Thank you friends, thank you for watching my video, thank you.